Hi, I'm Wade Matthews reporting from the Holiday Inn in Miami where the